Today your guardian angel is here with a special message just for you. Sometimes it seems like nothing is happening, that everything is on hold. But you must know that something incredible is on its way, something that will surprise you and leave you radiant. Even if you don't feel very happy right now, this message is like a breath of renewing energy. Trust, life is always preparing something wonderful for us, even when we can't see it. Keep the faith, keep hope alive in your heart. Great things are coming to you, ready to reveal themselves at the right moment. In this moment, it's natural to feel a little lost, questioning the direction of life. Where am I going? What will happen next? These thoughts linger in the mind, seeking answers about the future, how the pieces will fit together, if there will be stability. It's not that you doubt yourself, but sometimes you wonder if the love you seek exists in the people around you. It's a journey of reflection, searching for meaning and direction. But remember, even in moments of uncertainty, you carry within you the strength to find your way. Today, it's common to feel that people don't value others' emotions as if they were disposable, especially with the proliferation of dating apps and in everyday life. It's easy to feel ignored, as if you're not being heard, even when you know how incredible you are. But know that you're not alone in this feeling. Many share this same experience. Always remember your worth. You're a unique person with qualities that deserve to be recognized and appreciated, even if others don't acknowledge it immediately. That doesn't diminish your greatness. Here you are, in a scenario where you recognize and affirm yourself, saying to yourself, "I am not unpleasant. I am not horrible. I am not ugly." These are thoughts that repeat, and deep down, you know you are beautiful inside and out. You carry no malice or injustice. You're not that kind of person. You are a child of God, someone who radiates kindness. But on the journey of life, questions arise. Why can't I find someone? Why don't things fit? These doubts are natural and understandable because, after all, you are truly incredible. Don't let them affect you. Keep believing in your inner light, in your ability to attract what is good and true. The universe is conspiring in your favor, setting the stage for moments of encounter and realization. The most beautiful part of all this is that you validate yourself, truly affirm yourself as wonderful, kind, attentive, understanding, empathetic. You recognize these qualities because you know they are part of who you are, not because you're trying to convince yourself of it. And you know what? Don't stop reminding yourself how incredible you are. Keep affirming, recognizing your own greatness. This self-love is like a lighthouse guiding you through life's storms. When you value yourself, you open space for personal growth and healthier relationships. So, don't forget, every time you look in the mirror, remember who you are and the value you hold. You are truly special and deserve all the love and recognition, even your own. In today's world, it's true that we encounter many people who seem to lack empathy, discarding relationships without consideration. But here's the essential thing. The person destined for you is on the way. You might wonder why you can't find someone, why your attempts seem to fail. It's because those who don't recognize your essence are not suitable for you. You are being protected by the angels. Every disappointment, every misencounter, is a disguised blessing, preparing the ground for the true encounter aligned with your soul and purpose. It's true that some people seem wrapped in dishonesty, even considering themselves forgiven by the divine despite unforgivable acts. They call themselves children of God without understanding that this condition is not just a proclamation, but a gift from their own nature, a shield that protects you from what is not meant for you. Perhaps you have already experienced the interference of someone who made things worse, but even in those moments, there's learning. Every challenge, every disappointment, is a valuable lesson that strengthens and prepares you for what's to come. Stay true to yourself, keep learning and growing through life's experiences. You know what's truly incredible? Sometimes we encounter people who, for a moment, seem to bring a storm of bad luck and negativity. But the truth is, those people were not meant to be on our journey. They were not for us. They could have caused more pain and suffering, but fortunately, they are not part of our path, our plan, our story, our destiny. So, in contrast, there is someone special, someone who connects with us in such a beautiful way. Perhaps we are already talking to that person. This person has gone through their emotional battles, but has a deep spiritual connection with us. They feel we are the right person. It's as if they are guiding us to find those who truly complement us, who understand and support us. Don't worry about people who cross your path, bringing negativity. Focus your energy on those destined to bring light and love into your life. For those who haven't found that special person yet, know that they are on the way, ready to appear in their lives. This person genuinely wishes for their happiness, yearns to be emotionally connected with them, and to be by their side. This person feels deeply connected to them emotionally. As soon as this special person enters their life, they will feel a wonderful energy, a wow, you are fascinating, repeating in their mind. This person will not only make them feel amazing, but they will never have to fight for their attention. They will be heard, seen, understood, and respected in a way they've never experienced before. When this special person enters their life, they will understand the true meaning of connection. It will be a beautiful and deep bond where love is genuine and reciprocal. Therefore, be patient and stay open because this connection is on the way to transform their life in ways they may never have imagined. Imagine, in the midst of life's uncertainties, someone special appears. This person who will soon cross your path carries a unique set of experiences that make her special. She understands the value of empathy as she has faced dark times. She desires nothing more than to share joys and dispel shadows from the past. Even after going through tough moments, the only wish of this person is to see you smile. She sees in you a beauty that goes beyond the physical, an energy that radiates life regardless of your gender. It's as if the universe is conspiring in your favor, bringing her into your world just when you least expect it. In the face of adversities, when disbelief seems to want to settle, you decide to change the game. You believe in the law of attraction and decide to attract the best energies to you, and magic happens. This incredible person enters your life, bringing with her genuine love and a complicity that strengthens every day. Have you ever stopped to imagine the right person for you? She is approaching, taking firm steps toward you, prepared, sensing a powerful energy in you, and longing to love you intensely. But it's not just any love, it's a healthy love seeking mutual well-being. This extraordinary person is ready to do for you what you would do for her and even a little more. She is taking initiatives to approach you, to build something special by your side. However, behind this sincere desire, there are emotional scars, battles fought in the past. It's as if this person has been connected to someone who made her feel undervalued, invisible, and disrespected. These experiences left deep marks, made her face traumas that needed to be overcome. Now she is determined not to repeat destructive patterns, not to cause the same pain she once felt. It's a process of healing, constant learning, rebuilding trust and faith in love. And you, with your receptive heart, have the power to be part of this process. To be the reason this person rediscovers the beauty and security of true love. And you know what's amazing? She sees something truly special in you, a beauty that goes beyond the physical. It's the confidence that you would never hurt her. Perhaps some of you have a somewhat turbulent history with her. Maybe you haven't been completely honest in the past, Or maybe you've alternated between warmth and coldness. But when this person approaches again, she will be ready to invest everything in this love emotionally. She wants to hear your stories, share conversations with you, be by your side, and make things work. Be prepared to receive this genuine love, to open up and fully embrace this special connection. When two hearts are willing to connect, there is nothing that can prevent that magic from happening. She has left behind the traumas, decided not to let the past interfere anymore because she is completely healed. Her desire is to be happy by your side, to act with initiative, to be as kind to you as you are to her, and to be present in a fair way. Everything is falling into place at the right moment because she is ready. And you feel stronger than ever, telling yourself that you won't care if people are rude to you. You'll continue living your life. Together, you are ready to face the future with determination, leaving behind any shadow of the past. Love and self-confidence propel you forward toward a path full of happiness and fulfillment. Moreover, you keep optimism alive. Love has not been discarded. You understand that those people without character are not suitable for you, and the universe is ensuring that they won't hurt you anymore. True love is about to enter your life, and you might build a happy life with that special person. You can have a happy marriage, a family full of joy, happiness, fulfillment, and commitment. All of that is waiting for you, shining on the horizon. So, stand firm in your faith in true love. Be open to receiving all the good that destiny has reserved for you. The future is full of possibilities, and true love is waiting for you. This person is here for you, ardently wishing for your happiness. But you also want to be happy with yourself, and that is incredible. Everything fits perfectly. Additionally, this person brings financial stability that can alleviate any concerns you may have had in that regard. And look, she's not here to control or dominate your decisions. She wants to see you soar high, achieve your dreams and goals. It's about genuine support, mutual joy, and a sense of shared security. And the most beautiful part is that she wants your happiness as much as you want hers. Together, you will be an infinite source of joy, and this is just the beginning of the journey. So, before moving forward, repeat with me, my fairy tale is catching up with me now. Let's move forward with confidence in the love that awaits us. It's safe. You are about to experience a beautiful relationship full of happiness and fulfillment, where your wishes come true. Imagine experiencing such intense happiness, deep joy, and pure love, being loved by someone you admire so much. You will never feel underappreciated by this person. Even if it's someone new in your life, some of you may be talking to this person and feeling radiant, thinking, "Wow, this person really loves me, listens to me, respects me, understands me, and is approaching me." There will be no doubts or uncertainty about your feelings or hers. You will deeply feel that this person genuinely cares, approaching you sincerely and affectionately. It's a genuine feeling of connection and care that is about to flourish in your life. She is coming to you with clarity, leaving no doubts. She wants to schedule dates, wants to talk, share moments. This person doesn't disappear, ignore, or evaporate. She genuinely wants to be by your side. You matter to her, and that's incredibly powerful. More than anything else, there's a special energy when it comes to working together. It's the shared joy, happiness, and fulfillment, the joint action that makes dreams come true. This is essential in any relationship. Therefore, cherish this partnership, this sense of unity. Together, you can overcome challenges, achieve goals, and build a future full of love and complicity. It's the magic of teamwork that makes every relationship truly special. So, always remember that in love and in life, Working together is the key to success. Therefore, it's really about that. Even between a dog and its owner, there's a sense of teamwork that is necessary. Between both of you, you will navigate the waters of life and be able to understand and be there for each other. This person wants to make you happy, will come to you with some kind of gift, and will try to say comforting and emotional things that you will appreciate. You like to be emotionally available. You like to be kind. Everything is falling into place in a beautiful moment. You will feel stronger, happier, and more content. Even if you have had sadness and problems in the past, you have decided not to let that interfere with your future. Especially when it comes to new relationships, you are ready to move forward and invest in them. So, get ready because something special is on the way. Something that this person has chosen carefully to give you. First, she will express her feelings in a special way. Maybe through a text message, a letter, or an email, a real testament to her affection. After that, a gift will come to you as a way to show how much she cares. This is just the beginning of a journey filled with love, growth, and joy. Be ready to receive and immerse yourself in this special moment coming into your lives. Let us pray now. Dear God and Universe, today, we feel the presence of our guardian angel around us, bringing a special message for each of us. Sometimes, in moments of tranquility, we may doubt if something good is coming. However, we know that something extraordinary is approaching us, ready to surprise us and fill us with joy. In this moment, the right person is approaching us, taking firm steps on our path. She is prepared to share genuine and healthy love, always seeking our mutual well-being. This love is like a radiant light in our lives, illuminating the path to happiness and mutual understanding. May we receive this love with gratitude and open our hearts to this divine connection. May we reciprocate this love with generosity, kindness, and understanding. With your guidance, God, and the harmony of the universe, we continue to trust in the power of true love. Amen. This special message was exclusively intended for you today. If you believe it, please write in the comments, "I deserve to be truly loved." Thank you for watching. Share the message with those who need to hear it. Leave a like and subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Thank you very much, and until next time.